My name is Patrick Ferris. I'm a chief officer with SAD. I'd like to start by making you aware that you are an enemy combatant and therefore have not and will not be granted any rights. You know how this works, so I'll keep it simple. I want the location of the drive along with the names of those complicit in your efforts to sell it.
This won't go anywhere. In the old days, it was just red wire, blue wire.
I knew I liked you.
Okay, martial arts movie fans, I've got some interesting facts on Bruce Lee. Did you know that when editing movies starring Lee, the editors had to slow his action scenes down so people could see what he was doing? Now, Lee also had bad eyesight, and it's one of the reasons he appreciated Wing Chun's contact style of movement, because he could rely more on touch than sight. The actor also voiced most of the English voices in his films. Yep, all the English-speaking guys in Way of the Dragon, apart from the mighty Chuck Norris, and his other Hong Kong films released before Enter the Dragon, were voiced by the main man himself. Now keep up to date with all the latest releases by subscribing to our channel and checking the notification bell. See you next time.